Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. It's unfortunate both the Doctor and Toombs died, but I know you did your best under the circumstances. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the Hulking Eta Cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
What kind of proof do you have that the Major is dangerous?
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
You said his followers were biotics?
Yes. Major Kyle never showed any biotic tendencies himself, though. I think he's just latched onto a group he identifies with. Many biotics feel marginalized or ostracized by society. Kyle probably sees them as victims who need his protection, and they see him as someone who will fight for them. Unfortunately, he's convinced them that the Alliance is somehow responsible for all their problems. We can't let him go on like this.
What were those Alliance representatives going to talk to Major Kyle about?
They wanted to bring him back to an Alliance facility for treatment. Major Kyle served us faithfully for many years. We weren't going to abandon him. Given his state of mind, however, he probably saw them as a threat. We're almost certain he had his followers killed him.
What else can you tell me about Major Kyle?
He used to be a model soldier, but something happened to him at Torfin. Too many Alliance soldiers died under his command. He couldn't cope with the guilt. His psych evaluation showed he couldn't handle the stress of command anymore. He was given an honorable discharge and early retirement. We'd hoped he would get better in time, but we underestimated how far gone he was. Now it looks like it's too late.
How permanent a solution are you looking for?
We don't want this to turn into a massacre, Commander. Kyle is dangerous. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Thank you. is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
He shouldn't have killed those investigators. This problem isn't going to go away.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away. He protects us. We need him.
He is leading you to your deaths. If you fight the Alliance, you'll all get slaughtered. I'm your last chance. Let me talk to him or people start dying.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of...
We can't trust the Alliance.
Everyone looks at us like we're freaks, just because we have biotics.
We can't trust the Alliance.
Just because we're biotics doesn't mean we don't deserve to be treated fairly. If you try to take Father Kyle away from us, you'll end up like those other Alliance soldiers.
Those other men from the Alliance tried to kill Father Kyle.
Father Kyle says other humans are scared of us because they know better than us.
Everyone looks at us like we're freaks, just because we have biotics.
I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
What happened to those other Alliance officers? The ones who came before me?
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you are endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
You're not leaving me much choice, Major.
I speak, but you do not hear. You are like the others. A blasphemer who must die!
You must die!
Form up!
Go, go, go!
Position.
Go, go, go!
Negative contact, Shepard.
Go, go, go!
Take him down. You must die. It's over now.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Admiral Hackett here, Commander. Your helmsman just forwarded your report on Major Kyle. We never like to see civilian casualties, but I think we all knew how this was going to end. You did what you had to do. The news vids are going to pick up this story for sure, but we'll keep your name out of it, Shepard. Hackett out.
Thank you.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on 4 different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Thank you.
You lead. I'll follow.
Just lead the way.
Thank you.
Thank you.